Organizations should have a detailed theory of change to really drive your outcomes, and it takes a real deliberate effort to break down what are the components to get there, both your interim outcomes and your long-term outcomes, and what is the programming that you need to put in place to make that achievable.